there's no right or wrong way to feel. What I would like to encourage is knowing some tips to kind of manage those emotions. A great way to start is by having a good support system. My friends and family support me by hearing me complain, yell, cry, just having an open and safe place to vent my feelings, and just know that I have my best interests at heart. Younger Liv Morgan kept every single thing in and never expressed her emotions. People would look at me and think I was happy all the time when I was the exact opposite. So I would tell her, express yourself. You can trust people. Let people know how you're feeling. They're not gonna judge you. It's a safe space. And you will feel so much better getting these burdens off of your chest. Be open with how you're feeling. There are so many ways to start a conversation about mental health with a friend. What matters is that you reach out.